In the shadowy embrace of the witching hour, a solitary mansion looms ominously on the outskirts of a quiet hamlet. The mansion, aged and weather-worn, is a chilling silhouette against the moonlit sky, its chimneys reaching out like gnarled fingers. An eerie hush surrounds it, disturbed only by the unsettling sounds that seem to emanate from its very core when darkness descends. The whispered tales of the villagers speak of spectral presences, of a ghost that haunts the mansion under the cloak of night. In this realm of whispered fears and unspoken superstitions, a young man named Arjun steps forward, his spirit ablaze with curiosity and courage. He makes a bold decision to spend the night within the mansion's unsettling confines, determined to unravel the enigma shrouding its spectral inhabitant. As darkness blankets the land, Arjun ventures towards the mansion, stepping into the heart of the mystery that has held the village in its icy grip. Within the mansion, the spectral serenade grows louder, the eerie sounds echoing through the ancient halls. Unseen shadows dance at the edge of Arjun's perception, a spectral ballet that sends shivers down his spine. The source of the haunting melody is an old wooden cupboard, cradling an ancient picture within its time-worn embrace. Upon opening the cupboard, Arjun is pulled into a tale frozen in time. The picture unveils the story of a restless soul, a spectral maiden eternally waiting for her lost love. A tale of longing, of a love lost and a spirit trapped in an eternal dance of sorrow. Arjun, with his heart filled with empathy, finds a way to soothe the tormented soul. His actions break the chains binding the spirit to the mansion, setting her free. The village, once haunted by the spectral echoes of the mansion, is freed from its nocturnal terror. Arjun's courage lights a new flame, not just in the hearts of the villagers, but also within the once haunted mansion. His adventure in the mansion becomes a tale of heroism, of a young man who dared to face the unknown, to challenge the spectral specter and bring peace to an anguished soul. His adventure, a beacon against the darkness, leaves an indelible mark on the village and its people, a testament to the power of courage and compassion.